Life does not improve when you beat yourself up. So you have to fast from those limited identity stories and their misuse of the law and say, I'm dropping the story today and revealing the glory of God. It's just for today, okay? Just today. And if you do it today, just what about just this hour? Can you make it through an hour? Then you'll discover, you'll start to evoke the law of increase, the law of success, the law of health, the law of healing, the law of well-being, the law of wellness, the law of vitality, the law of vigor, the law of intelligence, the law of prosperity, the law of wealth, the law of opulence, the law of abundance, the law of affluence, the law of joy, the law of happiness. You will evoke the sacred law, and without you manipulating or trying to make anything happen, life will pour its bounty through you. Why? Life is for you. Life is for you. How can I say that unequivocally? Because I know there's only one life, and that is the life of God. Life doesn't compromise nor contradict its own nature, can't operate against itself. And because there's only one life, and our life is an emanation of the only life that there is, I can't operate against myself when I'm in tune with myself. Therefore, life is for me. And I don't have to know how to do anything. I don't have to know the details. All I got to do is be receptive to the absolute truth that I'm one with God, live for today, and then watch wisdom and guidance flow through me. Watch direction flow through me in a language and in a way that I can understand. Watch opportunities show up. Watch possibilities reveal themselves. Watch the right people show up in my life. Watch the opportunities show up. Watch the universe pat me on the back and say, good job. Watch as the universe that's got my back, my front, my top, my bottom, my feet, top of my head, got my insides, got everything, because God's got me. God's got you, because God is you.